Good morning. Today is Wednesday. We are going to complete all the event on this Wednesday morning. I see there is an expert race, advanced race, amateur race, the Class B Cup event, exclusive event, and the daily car load. Okay, we can start with the Class B Cup event first. Using the Class B cars, this one maybe. So we got 1 minute and 25 seconds. Got all the rewards. Okay, next, before we continue this Class B Event Cup, we're going to try this exclusive event using this car. I have a little discuss with our friend and the group. It's whether we should using the software, the red neutrals, or the blue neutrals, or the orange neutrals, or maybe the yellow neutrals. But the answer, the discussion, still cannot choose which one the fastest and the faster neutrals. But some friend tell me that it depends on the road and on the race that you put on the car that you drive, should it better using the blue nitros or the red one or the orange one? But I will use the combination of those nitros. Okay, maybe in like in this race, I will use separate. I will use the blue nitros, the orange one, the yellow one, this one blue, this one orange. This one orange. This little bit. And blue. Blue neutral. The orange one. And if you can